You're listening to JW Raw with Eminem.
Vibes, like you'll see people that just like that just disappear. Even like Donald Sanchez, he was like having his whatever problems.
Yeah.
And then he comes back, you know, and talk to me, and he walks in, and I'm like, Donald, what are you doing? You haven't been here for a while, and then this is where you belong and stuff.
Yeah.
And then the next day, he's like, man, I miss that place so much.
Yep.
He's back every day in the mats again.
Yeah, it's like, tough, man, and that's why it's one of the reasons why. I've tried to walk away from it. I went out to be a policeman. I went out to be a fireman.
I didn't know that.
Yep. And it just keeps calling me back, man. You know, I have 25 years of fighting experience in you know, whatever I've experienced. I used to box as a youth too.
Okay.
You know, I was 16-0 as an amateur boxer, 15 KOs, four-time regional champ, you know, Jeez. Out of Farmington.
Wow.
When I was a kid, me and my brother, because I grew up in a predominantly Latino community, you know, West Side, Albuquerque, we used to take those long tube socks and we'd wrap a tube sock around our hand like this and then put another tube sock on and we would box.
Old school raps.
We would box for our family, you know, we're just two boys, just aunts and uncles, and then I would fight my cousin, you know, it was just part of
who you are,
of your culture, you know, part of your upbringing. So fighting to me was never a traumatic experience. To me, it was always just a normal part of life, you know. Some people
next.
Have, you know, traumatic emotional experiences. Some people elevate, some people perform under. For me, fighting was always just like training. It was really not that
just
big
going
of a
to
deal.
Work
just yeah that's
to
it
just, another
just
day.
A little bit more, you know. The only thing that always got me was just the unknown. You would be, you know, a main event, co-main, and you're watching all these dudes warm up, and then one at a time, one guy comes back pumped, no scratches, he just won, he's jumping up and down, he's excited. Another guy gets carted back with oxygen on, another guy just got knocked out, you know, and it's like, how the fuck am I gonna come back? Like, how am I gonna come back? That unknown is the driving force behind fighting. You know, it's like shit, we gotta go find out how I come back here.
Through these doors walk the greatest fighters in the world.